Don't stress, don't stress. No one knows what goes on in our heads, our heads. We are invisible to the rest, the rest. They don't know nothing about what we have, we have. 'Cause everyone's living in black and white, but we see each other in a different light. Infrared, I know that you're burning up for me. Fire in your bloodstream, moving through you at light speed. I see you in infrared. The heat and the light and the way you move, like nobody else is in the room. I see you, I see you.
No, please. No. Huh? Mom? Dad? Is that... Ow! Why'd you do that? How could you do this, General Coppa? You killed your brother!
What? Your mother's right.
You killed him. You killed Paracarry. No, this can't be real. No! Spike, Nimona, Jacob, anyone!
You did it, didn't you?
No, you don't understand.
You're not a friend anymore. You're an enemy, just the way you are.
No, you don't understand.
You are a monster. You're even worse than me.
No, guys, this isn't happening. This is my home.
It's not your home anymore, General Coppa.
Yeah, it is not anymore, so you're gonna have to get out of here.
No, this isn't real. What's going on?
You really are a monster, because you had been bitten by the Space Ranger Tie Parsec.
What?
And you are a Coppa Werehog.
Tie? Is that you?
No! Get him!
No!
Coppa General, what are you screaming about?
Oh, Victoria.
What's wrong?
I just had a nightmare again. Everyone was leaving me. They hated me. And Ty Parsec became Wirewolf again and he ate me.
Shh. It's okay, General Coppa. I'm here. It's all a nightmare. You would never kill anyone. I guess I better tell Spike.
Yeah.
Let's just get back to sleep.
Look what we got here. A green girl.
With claws.
Back off, you. I'm minding my own business.
Are you, though? We could just eat you.
No, I could just eat you right now.
You don't have to try.
Don't you know who you are talking to? I am Jamie.
I don't care who you are. I'm still gonna try and eat you.
Oh! Anyone else wanna try and get me?
No.
So, I'm gonna have to ask who you are.
Toro.
Monolophosaurus.
Beetle.
And Fenson Stegron.
I would have just eaten you instead of Spike.
Wait, Spike? I think I've met him.
Have you?
Yes. He defeated my dad with a superstar. And he is also a friend to Victoria and the Coppa General.
Huh?
General, you say?
Who's this kitty cat?
Oh, I'm not just a kitty cat. I am Darkness Kitty Green.
Darkness? Don't you mean darkness? Because, well, I don't think darkness is a word.
Ow!
Okay. Darkness works. Ow. What is it that you want? Cobra General was being a werehog. What?
I saw that he turned into a monster, and I liked the way I saw. He was bitten by the rancher Ty Parsec as he was turned into a werewolf.
Werewolf?
And so, Cobra General turned into a monster. But then he got fixed and he was being a Cobra General again. And I did not like the way I saw. So I will use my powers and I will turn Cobra General into a werehog and he will be a villain just the way he is. And you are going to help me.
Why? I don't take orders from you.
So you can kill Spike, if it's what you want.
Okay then.
Once I take control of Cobra General, nothing will ever stop me. Nothing!
Sleep well, Starlight. You bet. Starlight said that you girls were having a girls' night out last night. Yes, we did, Spike. We were having a good time. Without Carolyn. Oh. I don't think I've ever seen your Carolyn around for a long time. Maybe not. We never saw her again. I'm sorry to hear about that. Well, I'm sure that she'll come back one day.
And Dylan.
Victoria, Cobra General, what's wrong?
Well, Spike, Cobra General had a nightmare last night.
What was that about?
Well, I was being a killer. Like, I killed Paracari.
Who's Paracari?
My brother. Well, I have a family, though, and I had a nightmare about me being a killer and a monster. And I saw Ty as he was a werewolf, and I even saw Jamie.
Cobra General, Ty is not going to be a werewolf again. He's fixed. And so are you. You're not being a werehog again.
Yeah. Knuckles fixed you.
Maybe, but I might still feel like that I would turn into a werehog again and I would hurt anybody.
Don't say that.
Look, the thing is, Paracari was a good friend to Maria.
I don't even know who that is.
There has to be something that you could do to help me.
What's going on? What's eating him?
Yeah, he's looking awfully sad.
He just had a nightmare about being a werehog again.
A werehog?
Come on, there's no way he can be a werehog again.
Yeah, there's no way. Cobra General is completely fine.
I don't know. Excuse me, I need to use the bathroom.
I'll go check on Cobra General to see if he's okay.
I hope that Cobra General and Victoria would be okay.
Yeah.
Sigh.
hope it's not too late. I would turn into a werehog again. Well, I don't think I have ever turned into... No. Maybe they're right. It was all a nightmare. I'm not turning into a werehog again. Yeah, maybe. Huh? Oh! Ah! What just... what's happening to me? Transform! Copa General! Oh my gosh! Help! Victoria, what's wrong? It's Copa General! He's turned into a werehog again! He's gone! What? Where is he? Ah! Help! Somebody help me! The turtle's turned into a monster! No, please don't hurt me! This is getting good. I can't watch this. Please, no! What just happened? Oh no! What did I do? Copa General! Oh, booger, that's bad. Victoria? What did you do, Copa General? I don't know. I don't know what came over me. I don't know. Copa General, what are you doing? It's us! I knew he was a bad guy. No, he can't be like that. Spike! Hey, Copa General, step out of it. We don't want to hurt you. Ow! Copa General, stop! Finish him off. Wait. You said I could kill Spike.
Very well. I'll spare him for now. But Copa General is coming with us.
Copa General, where are you going? Please come back! I can't believe Copa General turned into a monster again. He's become a murderer. I can't believe this. Copa General has turned into a monster again. Oh, my Copa General. Now I lost him.
We couldn't have gone too far. We gotta find him.
Yeah, and we have to stop him, or he will hurt anyone else. I don't understand. Why did he turn into a werehog again? I thought CCCT Knuckles fixed him. Maybe the cure didn't work. You're wrong, Spike. What?
It was not Copa General's fault. You! Stop! What? I'm not here to kill you, Spike. I'm here to tell you it was that darkness kitty controlling him.
What? Huh? What are you talking about, Scorpius Rex?
A new threat is controlling your turtle friend. She is a dark green cat, and she would turn him into a werehog. That's what's wrong. How did you know? I was listening.
She is with that other green, that green girl with those claws who has a green hair, and that Carnotaurus and the Monolophosaurus and that Stegosaurus guy, and even the green bug man. Wait, Jamie? I remember her. Jamie? She's got something to do with it? Yes. And Toro and Monolophosaurus and Stegron and Beetle? Yes. They're all with that monster. I'm not with them. Well, you know, for the record, you did attack Toro. Yes, I did. We have a common enemy. I don't trust you, Scorpius Rex, but maybe you're telling the truth. Spike, he's a monster. Maybe, but whoever this darkness kitty green is, well, she might have been controlling Copa General. It's even worse. I'm gonna regret this, but
truce.
Truce. For now. Ew. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Now I could show you where they are. How do we know it's not a trap? It isn't. For once, I'm on your side. Now follow me. I don't like this.
Oh.
Hello, Copa General.
Who are you? What's going on?
I am your master.
What?
You are my werehog.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, Copa General. She has been controlling you. You have been turning into a werehog, and she is in control of you.
It was you? You did this to me?
Yes.
And you made me kill a worker drone. I should have known. It's all your fault. I knew I was never really a bad guy anymore. You're gonna regret this.
You don't belong with Spike and all of his friends. Not even that girl that you loved. You belong to me. You're a werehog, Copa General. And you will forever be a werehog. And you are a villain just the way you are. Once we destroy all of our enemies, nothing can stop us now.
This is getting creepy.
Now, let's go get Spike.
Huh? There they are.
What the? Oh, it's you.
Yeah, I'm surprised you remember me.
So it was you. You must be the Darkness Kitty. Darkness Kitty.
What?
Darkness is not even a word. Yes, it is. You did this. You did this to my Copa, didn't you? It was you. I knew he was never a bad guy anymore. You got that right. But now he's under my control and you can't stop me. Once he kills you all, he will be a feral beast forever.
No, it's you who's going to die.
Thanks, brother. Don't mention it. Ow! Oof! Okay.
Let's have some fun, shall we? Go get him. Copa General, this isn't you. She's controlling you. You gotta fight it. Come on, listen to her. Leave my boyfriend alone. How dare you? Metal.
Toro, I can't break it off of me!
Nice job, bro.
Get off!
Oh, you idiots. Nice job, doll. Let Copa General go. Or what? I am in control, and you can't stop him. You can't even stop me. He's mine now. No, he's mine. Copa General, please. I know you're in there. This isn't you. You don't want to kill me. Please, think about me. Look at me in the eyes. You don't want to kill me. Deknus Kitty is using you. You're not a monster. You're a Copa. She's using you to kill me and everyone else. Is this what you want? No! How did you... True love's kiss. It worked. No! This is your fault you made me kill a worker drone. I'm not like you. And I will never be yours. I will have to take control of anyone else, and nothing- Jeez, she's really tough. You wanna get in there? Well, I'm a professional best. Nice job, partner. Sorry, Spike, but I'm dismembering our teamwork. The teamwork was fun while it lasted. But we are still rifles, Spike. So, next time I see you, I will kill you. You don't deserve to control Copa General anymore. Thank you, Victoria. I'm so sorry. I didn't know it was
Darkness Kitty controlling me the whole time.
Well, at least you're better now, I think. And I'm glad to have you back.
And this kitty is going to Tartarus.
Victoria, will you marry me?
General, do you take Victoria as your wife?
I do.
Victoria, do you take Copa General as your husband?
I do.
I may now pronounce this couple husband and wife, so congratulations.
Come here.
Oh, okay, that's inappropriate. Oh, gross.
Oh, I've never been so happy.
Well, at least Copa General is okay now. Hope he never ever turns into a Copa Werehog again.